Let's see if you can handle with a real wrestler.
Ugh.